Comelec Chairman Sixto Brillantes, meanwhile, says the poll body will abide by the Supreme Court's order. The Comelec will hold off the proclamation of the last 5 seats of the 58 allotted for party list groups in the House of Representatives, while the High Court is deciding on the merits of the case. The Comelec, acting as the National Board of Canvassers, has already proclaimed 38 winning party list groups, which will occupy 53 House seats.
The only one that is actually prejudiced now would be yung limang seats na naiwanan. Kasi ngayon, hindi na kami makakapag-proclaim. Mm-hmm. We cannot add on kasi nakalagay sa TRO is no more further, no further proclamation. In fact, it validates already yung 53. Mm-hmm. Yung pinagbabawal na lang nila is the remaining 5.
Yeah.
Pero kawawa naman yung remaining 5. Sinasabi kong kawawa, let me explain. Kawawa kasi ngayon may bibitin sila ngayon until the Supreme Court resolves the merits of the case.
But Brillantes is confident the Supreme Court will eventually rule that the Comelec had enough basis to disqualify the senior citizens group.
Decision, sinabi namin, yung senior citizen, mali yung ginawa nyo. You could not enter into term sharing where one will resign and then the other one will sit.
So hindi daw na-consummate?
Tama yun. Pero the fact that it was not consummated, there was a written agreement.
Mm-hmm. Sa papel lang daw,
sir. The agreement was consummated. It was not implemented. You know why it was not implemented? Dahil sa amin. Hindi nila na-implement dahil sinabi namin, hindi. Nag-resign na yung number 2.